I like to play piano for animals that have had stressful lives, and it's possible that music can play a part in the rehabilitation process, especially elephants that have had working elephants. And I was wondering whether some of the monkeys that lived in Lopburi would also appreciate listening to soothing, calm classical music in the way that elephants have done in the past.